people, I hope you guys are having a beautiful day today, because I am. Now, as you can see, I am not in my natural habitat, but it's okay because today we're doing another collaboration. So this collaboration is with Sanusi Tawak. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. I want you guys to check her out because you have a beautiful heart, and beneath that beautiful heart, you want her to succeed, you want me to succeed, you want us to succeed. Yeah! I'll be popping on the channel too. Like, today we're going to do the Cameroonian vs Nigerian smash or pass. We'll show you different type of celebrities and then we'll tell you which one we want to smash or pass. If you pass any Cameroonian artist,
are you guys fine?
We're fine. Okay, you know what? Let's start with Nigerian, since you think you're all that.
So now, first thing, you know, star boy, call me number one. Whiskey.
I'll pass.
How would you pass Whiskey?
He's not cute. He's rusty.
I will smash
him. Hey! I'll tell your pastor. This is Mr. Leo. Smash or pass?
Pass.
Anyways, I agree. I'll pass.
You are my African queen. Too fake.
Hey, I will smash.
I'll smash too, Baba. I told you to fool Nigerian celebrity. Before you even open the food, I'll be like,
what the hell? Hey, Sebastian!
Bye.
Smash you. You guys are making two videos?
Yeah.
So you guys have to change now.
We already did.
Okay, you guys have made one.
Yeah.
That's so cute. Say hi to me!
That's the one who's been talking, go! Question, would you smash your pants with that?
I'm going to smash him. I'm going to give him lessons, like hard tutorials, conversation.
So would you smash or pass the video?
My sister, I will smash you.
Baby girl, I will smash you. Fire on your mouth.
Would you smash or pass this guy?
I'll smash.
You will smash?
Yes, it's not that fine, but like, he has the type of lips I like.
Bruh.
Would you smash or pass Burna Boy? They call me Burna Boy.
I'll pass.
I'll pass because I do like.
Okay, would you smash?
Yes.
My looks.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yeah, I will smash it too.
See, that's right. Like. Would you smash Factor Ranking? Seriously, I love Factor Ranking.
I love his music, but then I won't smash
him. I like him. I like Hellboy. You know, I'm almost 5 feet.
So you know what's funny, guys? This is the first time we actually meet in person. And I just realized that she's a hoe.
At the ranking, I'm coming for you.
So would you smash or pass Franco?
Franco, Tawa Franco. Ah, it goes with
all the guys I'm showing her. She said she'll pass, so it means that Cameroonians be like,
you're in Cameroon, you're trying small.
Wicked.
You are not there yet, but you're trying small. Continue following our
We have process. Bazooka.
Continue following
we have
our
bazooka.
What's bazooka?
Hey, you don't know. Why are you acting? Yeah. Would you smash
wink,
your pants?
Wink, wink.
Loco.
Loco is a no-no. I will pass.
Were you trying to rhyme?
Yeah.
That was good.
I will smash you. I will over smash and I will smash again. I will smash from the right, from the left, from up, from down, everywhere.
Can do a split on the motherfucking beat. We can do a split on the motherfucking
beat. So this is the final person I'm showing you.
I'll pass YC.
YC, I love you. I will smash you.
I will not smash you.
Thank God. Thank God you don't want to smash me. What happened to me? You just said seka seka sono sono.
Sekwa sono.
Sekwa sono.
Oh, you speak French?
No, I hate to say it now.
50 shades of darkness.
Hey, yes.
50 shades of darkness. Yes. That's what I have for you guys today. Thank you for watching, and we're out. Don't forget to check out my girl's video.
Thank you.
Because I'll be there, and then I'll catch you next time. Bye bye, love.
Bye. Hey.